How's it going, everyone? My name's Halo30, and I can't believe I'm freaking doing this once again, but back with another video, an episode of Outlast, and yeah. Boys, I freaking hate this. I hate this game so much. Oh my god, here he comes. Here comes 280! Friday! Shut your fucking ass up, cuz! Don't you open this locker? Don't you open this locker, Tweety? I love you, Tweety, Tweety! No, you damn straight, I'm another ghost, though. I'm an ordinary ghost. I'm smarter than an average ghost. Oh my god. All we like to do is turn on the frickin' generator, boys. Can we do this, please? There's my battery. Oh, there, I'm breaking down that door like that. I hear him, I hear him. I'm gonna admit, I did overreact before. Done with that. Fuck you, Tweety, you son of a bitch. Gosh, bless America, cuz. Dang. I hate this freaking game so much. Oh my god. Why does it do that? Oh my God, boys, we did it. Where do we go now? I'm like a baller here once you do that. Fuck you, Tweety, you son of a fucking bitch. The fuck off me, cuz. Where the fuck do I go, man? Come on. Fucking stop, you fucking bastard. Fuck you, fool, you fucking son of a fucking bitch. Fuck, suck my dick. Oh my god, this fucking game is giving me such a big heart attack. How do we get out of this? Wow. I'm legit freaking lost. I don't know. Where the fuck? Fuck you, Tweety, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, he fucking found me! Oh no! We'll sit right here for a second. How the hell do we get out of this son of a fucking bitch in the fucking place? I shall search that up right now. What in the hell? It's number two. Red. Red of Brad. Okay, so. He's right where I'm at right now. Come on. I don't think he gets it done in that episode. He does. So it is number two. I hate Tweety so much. I hate him so much. You split your brains out. Come on, hurry up and get this done, buddy. No possible fucking way he gets it done in that episode. he goes that way. Okay, run. Lost like a motherfucker. Oh my god. Boys! That was hard for no apparent reason. We really need some freaking batteries. Let's see if we can find any before we decide to do anything else. Any batteries? Any batteries? Do you have any batteries? Do I have any batteries? No, so let's clock the door back. But I'm in need of batteries, boys. I need some batteries. Batteries. Any batteries in here? Nope. He's just taking a dump. I'm sorry to disturb you. No batteries. Nothing there, dude. Nope. Shit. I need batteries. Do you have any batteries? Why the hell? Oh. Huh? Okay. Yo, dude, I need batteries. I haven't even been here before, so. There's a document, and I'm pretty sure there's batteries. Please be batteries. No batteries. Fucking hell. Big fucking guy. He's a big naked man, my dad. That's who he's talking about. It's my father. Yo, I didn't tell the creepy, but okay! Same room. Someone, that big dude run in. It's been a while, boys. Any batteries here? Any batteries? Nope. Okay. What the hell? What are you doing? What are you doing, preacher man? Oh, yep, and then fucking stabbed me. What the hell?
I'm sorry, my son.
Your son?
To do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet.
You need to brush your teeth, Gus. What the?
For you to witness. Will you see it?
You're so freaking scary.
Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth.
Holy shit.
Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
You're supposed to be a preacher. You're killing me, cuz. Well, boys. Oh my god. That does this episode right last. You guys like to make sure to hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. It probably wasn't too long, but, the next episode will be pretty soon, hopefully. But yeah, like I said, like, subscribe, and that does it for now. Peace out.